Hey Golden Bears, in this video, I am going to show you how to sign up for the Aleks Math Placement. To begin, locate the search bar in the top right of the homepage, search for Aleks Math Placement and press enter. On the search results page, choose the first link to lead you to the math department's guide for taking the math placement. Here you will find a description for the math placement as well as frequently asked questions relating to the assessment. This placement is required for all incoming students in order to determine readiness for various mathematics courses. The assessment will take approximately 90 minutes to complete. After the assessment, you may review the preparation and learning module if you would like to retake the placement in hopes of scoring higher. Before you take the assessment, remember that this is not a test. This is used to determine what you know so that you have a better sense of your strengths and weaknesses in mathematics. You have the opportunity to review and retake the assessment if you are not satisfied with your score. This is a free response assessment, meaning that there are no multiple choice questions. A tutorial will show you how to enter answers, how to use the graphing utilities, and how to use the built-in calculator. Take your time with the tutorial so you understand how these features work. This assessment must be completed by May 1st or no later than 72 hours before attending your orientation. The results of this assessment are used at orientation to build your course schedule. If you are transferring in credits that have been evaluated at Kutztown as Math 17 or higher, you are not required to take the mathematics assessment. If you have questions about the mathematics requirement in relation to your program of study, please contact the department of your major. If you are ready to begin, click on the Begin Your Math Placement button at the bottom of your screen. If you have any further questions, please read through the entire webpage to see if your question has been answered. If you still have questions or experience technical difficulties, call the math department. Once you click on the button to begin your math placement, you will be prompted with a login screen. Here you will enter your Kutztown username and password that was sent to you in the mail. If you are having trouble logging in, please contact the IT department. Once you have successfully logged in, you should see a link to take the math placement. Remember to take your time with the tutorial prior to the assessment. Good luck and stay golden!